GIT is a unique educational institution which is trying its best to provide best quality education at an affordable price, because education has become a business, and we feel that education should not be a business. It should be a service to build the future of our generation with the best possible knowledge.
Myself, Dr. A.K. Mishra, Principal, Jahangirabad Institute of Technology. The Jahangirabad Institute of Technology is established in Barabanki, Uttar Pradesh in India. It was established in 2009 under the umbrella of Jahangirabad Educational Trust. The institute ensured that students get good exposure to the higher learning in science, arts, and technology. The college offers B.Tech, Polytechnic, ITI, B.Pharma, D.Pharma, MBA, PG Diploma, BA, and B.Com courses. The admission process is conducted online. The selection process is either through the entrance or on the basis of merit. We are grooming our students with the help of our qualified teachers. After completion of their courses, many of our students are placed in the topmost some renowned companies like Wipro, Infosys, TCS, Tech Mahindra, etc., etc. Presently, we have 1100 students studying in the different courses. We are also developing the leadership skill in our students so that they may avail the opportunity which are very important to have a bright future with their career. We are providing quality education at affordable cost by giving them different kind of scholarship. The scholarships based on their merit. Also, if they belong from the poor economical background, we are thankful to our trustee and also so many associates who are helping us to achieve our mission. Thanks to all for their support.
Hello everyone, myself Dr. Shahid Amir, Principal, Jahangirabad Institute of Technology, Faculty of Pharmacy. Jahangirabad Institute of Technology, Faculty of Pharmacy was established in the year 2019 under the umbrella of Jahangirabad Educational Trust Group of Institutions, with the vision of our trustee, quality education on affordable price. The goal of Faculty of Pharmacy to impart quality education, skills and knowledge in pharmaceutical sciences. It offers two courses, Bachelor of Pharmacy and Diploma in Pharmacy. Both are approved by Pharmacy Council of India, New Delhi. Bachelor of Pharmacy is semester program with 4-year duration. The curriculum provides soft skills, value-added training, and professional practice skills. The scheme is customized to train the student to play an important role in healthcare system and the pharmaceutical industry. Diploma in Pharmacy is annual-based program with 2-year duration. The course plan to train student to produce pharmacists.
Hello, I am Sheikh Anam and I am from Allahabad. Currently, I am pursuing my B.Tech from Jahangirabad Institute of Technology. I just want to become a successful engineer in the field of computer science. The facilities provided here are picture-perfect according to students' needs and desires. Also, the faculties and infrastructure is good and well-maintained. At last, I want to say that I just wish that this journey will be good and will be worthy for me, as I want to stand on my parents' aspiration to fulfill their dreams and desires. Thank you.
I am Humra Bano and I am from Daryabad. Currently, I am pursuing my bachelor's degree of technology from Jahangirabad Institute of Technology. Here, facilities and infrastructure, all the things are very satisfying as per as the student desires.
Thank you. am Dr. A.S. Ghazi, Principal, Faculty of Engineering. Faculty of Engineering, Jahangirabad Institute of Technology was established in 2009 with Bachelor of Technology in all the core branches of engineering like Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering, and Electronics Engineering. It is approved by AICTE, that is All India Council for Technical Education, and affiliated to Dr. APJ Kalam Technical University, Lucknow, UP. The mission is to provide quality and affordable education to the less privileged sections of our society by leveraging all tools of modern education and bring them up to find a place of dignity and distinction. The vision is to develop an education institute of higher learning in science and technology along with leadership skills so that the student passing out can be an asset to the family, society and country. We have dedicated and highly qualified faculty members who have completed their education from IITs and central universities. We have well-established laboratories, just to name a few, CNC lab, 3D printing lab, application development lab, etc. We conduct value-added training in latest technologies and personality development programs for the students which make them employable. Ours is a lush green campus with a heritage building, 24/7 power backup, and a complete Wi-Fi campus with hostel facilities for boys and girls. We have football ground, cricket ground, volleyball court, indoor and outdoor badminton courts, gymnasium. We conduct sports events and co-curricular activities for the students so that they get an overall development. We have Al-Faruqi Library with a very good collection of books. We conduct guest lectures from experts in industry and academia. I am thankful to the trustees and well-wishers of JIT for their continuous support and guidance. Thank you.